Hey you guys, welcome to my channel. You guys, I'm just in the kitchen today. Just got off of work a couple of hours ago and I thought I would just bring you guys along with me on, I'm in my PJs, but I just thought I'd bring you guys along with me on my, sometimes my morning routine after work, but we're gonna call it an afternoon routine after work today. Most of the time I just come in and I'll do whatever. If I'm hungry, I'll cook something to eat. If I need to clean, I'll clean. Or if I need to work in the yard, I'll work in the yard. But today, I'm hungry, y'all. So I'm in the kitchen. I'm getting ready to cook a late breakfast. You can call it brunch if you want to. But I'm getting ready to have eggs, bacon. I'm gonna make some waffles. I'm using like products from the food pantry and some products that I bought. Well, actually, the only thing I'm using from the food pantry today is gonna be the cheese. Everything else I bought myself. So I'm gonna be making waffles this morning with this Crusty's sweet cream mix. Yeah, if y'all have never had this, I dare you to try it. This stuff is awesome. I love the Crusty's product. Like, I have every pancake mix that they make in my pantry on the shelf. One, I have like a bit, well, I think I have two of the great big bags of the fluffy. No, it's the Belgian waffle. But I'm still gonna make waffles with this one today. And I'm gonna be using their 6 to 7 pancake mix because they don't have a waffle mix on this one. They actually, I'm gonna show you guys the waffle, the Belgian waffle. This is actually the one that, no, that's not the Belgian, is it? Here's the Belgian waffle. And this one is the buttermilk. And this one is the buttermilk light and fluffy. Yeah, told you I love their product. So, I'm using the sweet cream this morning. Sweet cream is the best. This used to be like $2.19, I think now it's $2.29. So I'm gonna have just a little bit. And it's 2/3 cups of water. I like to use the complete. I think one of these is not complete. Oh yeah, the Belgian doesn't come complete. The Belgian, you have to add the eggs and the oil. Not bad though. So yeah, the Belgian doesn't get used as much as the ones that you come complete. Because it's so easy to use, you know? So it calls for 2/3 cups of water. Simple Truth Uncured Bacon, y'all. I think I need to sharpen my shears, right? Yeah, I just have them turned backwards. Yeah, they could use some sharpening. Breakfast for my grandson. Let me turn the camera a little bit. Turn the tripod.
A little bit.
My grandson is here. He's in college. And he's here for the weekend. We're probably going home tomorrow, so I'm gonna fix him something to eat too. Get a baggie for the leftover bacon. special, you guys. Just plain old basic breakfast this morning. Nothing special at all. What is the difference between a free-range pastured egg is that they are a lot darker in color when you crack them than a regular egg. Y'all, but I can't stand for eggs to be on my fingers. I can take a lot of stuff on my fingers, but not eggs. And I'm real crazy about my eggs because I have to take out this little white thing. If it's really thick, get me a spoon and grab a hoe to it and pull it out. Onto a paper towel. Okay. So, see how dark the happy egg is? Like it's really a darker color than your regular white 59 cent or 89 cent or 79 cent or $2 egg. Much better quality. So that is why I spend the extra money to buy happy eggs. And then you don't get that long, thick, white umbilical cord, I call it. I'm making sure eggs for me and two for my grandson. Nothing special, you guys. Just hungry and needed somebody to talk to this morning. Although I'm not live, I feel like I'm like live. I feel like you guys are just like right there. That's how I feel. So, you can get some salt and pepper. I have these little pinch. And what is this one? Oh, shoot. I'm sorry. Huh. Dash. I knew that. Pinch and a dash. And that's basically about what I'm going to use. A pinch and a dash. Maybe a pinch or two. And a dash or two. Don't have almond milk today, but I do have this lactose free milk, Fairlife. We need to use it up, so before it goes bad. It's not cheap, so I'm not a milk drinker. And I think the only thing milk does to your eggs is make your eggs go a little bit further. I don't know, maybe they make them a little bit fluffier too. Three dashes of the pepper. Actually, like big dashes. I'm just gonna stir it. Well, you know what? I think I'm gonna go with the waffle first. Check on my bacon, see how it's doing. My waffle iron is Faberware, and I got it at Walmart, you guys. I think it was probably $29. It was really a good deal. I had never used the Faberware product until at work. My clients got some. And it was a knife. It was a knife set. It was like the cheapest knife set that Faberware carries at Walmart. And oh God, that this thing is not going to be worth crap. I used it. It's been like way over a year since we. Not getting the best of care there, so I think Faberware is, I think they have pretty decent products, because my knife set is Faberware and I absolutely love it.
actually the first thing I ever bought by Favorware. And I've always seen their product in Walmart, and I was like, you know, yeah, I'm not getting that. Don't know how good it is. Never heard of that product. It's actually a pretty decent product, yes. It's got a little pancake batter mixed up to make waffles with. Now I'm gonna get some of this butter in my pan to cook my eggs. Then I'm gonna slice my avocado. Close it and the waffle iron tells you when the waffle is ready. Oh, shit. I do this every time. Every time. Like, I don't use this soap. Every time I turn the stove on, maybe not every time, but most of the time, I do. The whole senior one. Turn on the wrong eye. So now I have to see a little better for my video the other day. I purchased maple syrup on my food haul, and I had like this whole thing of maple syrup in the fridge, and then I had another one in the fridge, like a even bigger glass bottle, which is probably a third of the way full. And I purchased another one at the store yesterday. Like, don't like for the stuff that I like to use to get below. Like, I think it's something that happened during the pandemic. I'm like,
hi, Grandson.
Who? Come on,
camera. Oh, I don't see. Ready? Oh, okay.
You gotta go to the camera and say hi so they can see my handsome grandson. Say hey.
Good.
My handsome grandson. You want breakfast?
Yeah.
I wasn't mad at you. I mean, I was not mad at you yesterday, but.
I didn't even do nothing.
I didn't
even
get hard on you. Mess when I came in here.
I was talking about women in
there with me. Thank you.
so pretty. Bacon is done.
Yes, the bacon is done, guys. Since I skipped in on half of the avocado. I'm put a little salt and pepper on it too. Yeah, this one was really overripe. I got these avocados at Aldi, and they are delicious. I do have a freezer full of avocados, though. I'm going to use those for making guacamole for summer if I can ever get some time off work. Be able to enjoy some nice summer get-togethers. Actually, I was over to my sister's house this morning and she's talking about Thanksgiving. I'm like, we haven't even got through summer yet. Don't bring up Thanksgiving already. Don't bring up winter. It just got warm. She's talking about winter. Pour a little bit of this pure maple syrup on it. And I keep my maple syrup in the refrigerator. But there you go, guys. Oh. Sweet cream waffle. I can get it with one hand. I'll put a little butter on it.
Let's try the eggs now. With a little piece of avocado. This is good, y'all.
If my grandson went here, I'd eat all of it. Seriously, I would. That's good.
Got me dancing. I don't even need the bacon. I could have just had the eggs, the waffle, and the avocado. Could have got my protein from the avocado. But anyway, guys, thanks for coming along with me while I cook my breakfast, because I'm going to turn the camera on. It's 12 o'clock, 12 noon. But anyway, guys, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, and thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Have a wonderful, blessed day.